update on a crash on I-80 in Hamilton County that slowed traffic to a standstill Wednesday night. The crash occurred on I-80 just southeast of Aurora around 8:40 p.m., according to Nebraska 511. All westbound traffic was diverted onto the Hampton I-80 exit due to this crash. And as you can see from this video, it was at a standstill pace for those who were left on the interstate. This is a developing story, so be sure to stay tuned for updates.